And good evening, and welcome to Cardboard Life Non-Sport Random Pack Break number 2, which in fact is all to do with Star Wars. So, can't get more exciting than that for all us Star Wars fans out there. It is true, and that's what happens when you don't focus on the camera. Yeah, so I thought I'd give this one a bit of a spin, see what you guys thought, and in all seriousness, it sold out a lot quicker than I thought, so that's encouraging. So I may look at getting some other Star Wars and non-sport stuff in, which will be fun times. So, what have we got here? We have Journey to the Rise of the Skywalker. 2019 trading cards, two hits per box, one autograph card guaranteed. What it would be, or how awesome it would be to get a Luke Skywalker or a Han Solo, something like that. So, as per our normal random pack breaks, we basically will have 24 cards that will be shuffled and all that sort of business. And we will open the packs accordingly, and whoever has that pack, gets the cards as per usual. Simple stuff. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. That's excellent. So 24 packs. And that's that there. Pretty much straight after this, we will get stuck into the NBA break. We're doing it a bit quicker tonight. I've got a few things on later on, so we're going to go straight from this to an NBA break, which is a bit of a doozy. And yeah, it should be all a bit of fun. Howdy, Michael. How you going, bro? Good to see you. Thank you for your assistance on Friday night. We had a hell of a time, so that was really cool. So I think without further ado, we will get stuck into this. Good luck, everyone. We will start shuffling those cards like I seem to do every single day of my life. Why, thank you, Troy. Well, not really, but look, at the end of the day, you gotta live it up a bit with these different themes. We've been rocking out the wrestling intro themes, and I thought, well, what better way? I actually had an alternative as well, would you believe? Because I thought, do we do that one, or do we do our do we do our old favourite, perhaps? Especially if I yell out ring-a-ling dinger a couple of times in the bar. So, a couple of different alternatives. But no, look, you got to make it a bit of fun, don't you? Get the mood right. Alrighty. There's our cards. Let's split them. Let's put them there ready. And pretty much apart from moving my very symmetrical thing there, we are pretty much good to go. Righto, let's bust this baby open. Oh, I like your style, Michael. I like a good bargain. So my credit card doesn't, but yes. I'm more than happy to look at those links, don't you worry. Good luck, everyone. Let's hope we hit a couple of monsters in this. We've been pretty lucky with the whole Star Wars non-sport genre, whether it be wrestling. I know wrestling's technically a sport, but you know what I mean. The Avengers. I hope everyone got their Avengers packs and opened them. I hope we see someone hit a monster out of that as well. So that'll be pretty good. All right, guys and girls. Shout out to Emily, who's actually in this break for once. Let's get this happening. I'm going to bring up my list. Oh, I see what you just sent me, Michael. Yes, indeedy. Oh. James Bond, I'd be all over that. I'd give you red hot tip. I'd probably buy half the spots. Huge James Bond fan, just saying. Righto, there's my list. So I've got it down pat. Good luck. Let's get it on. Here we go. Let's see what these suckers. These are nice packs. Nice thick packs. Oh, how old school. These look fabulous. These take me back. There should be a piece of bubble gum in them. That's awesome. The desert population. These are awesome. Oh, and they make a picture on the back. Oh my God, how amazing. That's awesome. Oh, Claude. I loved Claude. Whoever gets this pack, can I just say? can we just say, whoever gets this pack, I want that card. I love Claude. He was my man in the last film. Bit of Kylo, looking all very steamy. Ooh, the Falcon at light speed. These are magnificent cards. Oh, wow. You'd want to get the whole set so you could build the picture. Dodging the assault. Oh! And if you don't mind straight up, we have Commander Lama Darcy. Wow. Just like that. First pack. Nice clean auto too, just quietly. Very nice. Oh, there's something else there too. Oh, I like the black. The Force is with you. These are... Oh, oh my God. Hello. 3 of 25. The Force is with you. Amanda Lawrence as Commander Lama Darcy. How cool is that? Now we have this. I don't know what the... Oh, it's a... Oh, the First Order Stormtrooper foil card. And that is a ring-a-ling-dinger too. There we are. Drink up. And then we have a green variant outlooking the wasteland. What a pack. Ah, here we go. When completed, your First Order puzzle will create this image. Collect all 9 cards. Wow. What a cool set. What a cool set. Oh, come on. There we go. What a great start to the evening. No mucking around. Cool. So, someone's going to be pretty lucky first off. And it is pack number. Well, the GOAT. Normally that would be my spot. But in this case, it's Mr. Troy Barnes. Troy. How about that? Troy Barnes has picked up the auto. And the foil. Oh, here we go. Luke Skywalker comes clean. Looks like he's had a bit of a shower there. These are seriously mega. Oh, I see. I see. Some of them have fun facts as well, so not all of them have the picture. How cool. So retro. Battle of Light and Dark. I love it. Princess of Alderaan. Ray and Rosie. Or Rose, whatever you want to. Whatever floats your boat. Poe, Reddy's up. Ray in the jungle. Escaping the Death Star. Classic card. That's the original. Oh, have a look at this. Whoa, what a great card. Ray. Illustrated cards. 16 in the set. How nice is that? That's a beautiful looking card. And then we've got United Against... Praetorian Guards, green variant. Now, Troy, I want that Claude card, just putting it out there. Claude's my boy. Now, they're actually struggling to get in the sleeves because they're actually a little bit thicker than your standard cards. Pack number 23, or spot number 23, Maddie Evans gets the Ray Illustrated card. Well done, Maddie. Nice work. There is definitely 2 hits in the box, though, people. Don't forget that. Dooku's Demise. Luke Skywalker, Reluctant Fight. The Darkness in Kylo Ren. Look at him looking all steamy. Kylo Ren, Shocking Failure. The Dark Cave. Arrest Gone Wrong. Ooh, this is pretty cool too. Ooh, that's okay. Kylo Ren's Helmet. And these are the schematic cards. So some nice subsets in this. And then we have a silver variant, Losing the X-Wing. So it's a silver variant. Nice. I'm a bit of a fan of these. I don't know about you, but I actually didn't get a spot. So we might have to get some more of this so I can actually have a go myself. There's a few of these subsets I like. That illustrated card of Ren, that was red hot. Spot number 4. Phil Kirkwood gets the schematic and the silver variant. A rushed confrontation. A date with Supreme Leader Snoke. Kylo Ren's assault. Kylo Ren's helmet reconstructed. Ah, Lando! Destination crate. And then we have... Oh, that's spectacular! Wow. Look for Kylo Ren continuity cards. Wow. That's a cool looking card. Keep my fingerprints off the black. Where did they go? They are a little bit thicker than your standard card. Nice. Yeah, this is cool. This is actually really cool. I'm feeling a little bit of nostalgia here, Troy. Don't distract me from wanting that Claude card too, by the way. Spot number 10 gets the Kylo Ren, Gerard Boxall. The sketch cards, it's not exactly a sketch card, but hang on. You mean the one Bus got? Illustrated card. How cool is that? That's a beauty. These are awesome. Oh, old school Ray waiting for parents. Yeah, good luck with that. Something for Solo. Birth of the Twins. Oh, yeah, it's going right through them. Look at this. Faith in the Force. Luke Skywalker's Green Guide. That'd be the old Master Yoda there. Bound through the Force. And, ooh, Sparkle, Sparkle. That's another one of the foil ones. Nice one, BB-8. And we've got another... Oh, come back here. We've got another silver variant back on the homestead. Wow. Cool. Not numbered, but they are cool. These foil ones are really sexy. They're actually really nice cards. I must admit, I'm actually pleasantly surprised. I would like to get some more of those. And I love how they have that retro look. Alright, BB-8. Who's getting BB-8? Surely that's a spot 9. Emily Broomhall. Emily Broomhall, first time break participant, is taking home BB-8. It's no, and just for the record, there is no Baby Yoda in here. But that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. There's Ray, the Resistance Assembled. Jedi Negotiations. Nice. Oh, Obi-Wan. Come on, focus. Luke. Nice. Escaping the Ice World. The Good Invader. Oh! Well, there we go. Palpatine. Queen's Request. Kylo Ren's New Destiny. And then next up we have... Oh, what's this? It's a BB-8 card, and I think it's a sticker. It is, it's a sticker card. It's very glossy. BB-8 sticker card. And then green variant, Anakin's Dark Turn. I had one of those in bed last night, a bit of a turn, but anyway. Nah, it's a joke. And the BB-8 sticker. I wonder if Emily can rock that to go with her BB-8 Chrome. Oop. 11. Spot 11. James. James kicked off on that one. Well done, James. Nice work. Well, nice. Thank you, Michael. I like your work there. Back to the dessert, or desert, whichever you prefer. Come on, Ray. Focus. Focus, Ray. There we go. Ray at the ready. Jesus. Focused and fearless. This is if it's a piece of the film. Unleash on Mustafa. Classic. Leaving without Luke. Oh, poor Luke. And then we have another blueprint type one, the Millennium Falcon. And then Luke Skywalker's Revelation as well. The schematic. Attic Insane. Who's getting the Millennium Falcon? Cool. Spot number 21. Gerard Boxhall's taking home the Millennium Falcon. Oh, that sounds nice. I'll have to look into that, Marco. Reflections in the Force. Oh, her big news. I'm pregnant. Dream of a Better Life. That's cool with the dual moons there. Very nice card, that one. Hunt for Princess Leia. Allies in the Force. That's a cool pick. That's a ring-a-ling dinger. Obi-Wan against Count Dooku. Oh my god! Oh my god! Whoever gets this, seriously, I must have that. Oh, Claude! Claude! Tremor in the Force. Oh, Claude in the house! He's my boy! You're my boy, Blue! In this case, you're my boy, Claude! Wow! Get in there. Wow. Look at that. Claude. Claude rocks. Oh, he's so cool. That's all right. It's all right. Just getting a little bit excited with Claude. Who hits Claude? Matty Evans. Matty Evans takes home the second illustrated card. So he could be chasing that set. God. Well done, Matty. Oh, I'll cut it out, Woody. What, from me or from Maddie? Turning the sun. Whoop. Turning the sun of Skywalker. Kylo Ren's powerful opponents. Ren and the Force. Ren, Rey even. Outside the Millennium Falcon. Qui-Gon's Jin's Fett. Losing the X-Wing again. And this time we have, the foil, the Stormtrooper foil. Oh, and a black. A black numbered variant. 128 to 199. And we've got Skywalker and Yoda there. That's a ring-a-ling dinger. Spot number 20. Maddie Evans gets the black numbered variant. Back at the homestead. Future of the Resistance, like that. There's the normal hasty departure. Home on Tatanui. The rescue attempt. Through the freezing night. And there's our next sticker card, Poe. And, oh, nice, the Future of the Resistance, but silver variant. Nice. Spot 17. Emily Broomhall. Nicely done. The silver variant of the Resistance. Seeking the Jedi Master. Focus, Luke. There we go. Mission to rescue Rey. Anakin's hasty attack. Duel of the Fates. There's old Darth Maul. Oh, nice. Luke Skywalker's training with Yoda. Rey awakened. And then we have our next schematic card of the First Order of Stormtroopers. And, Princess Leia's message in a green variant. Nice. Get in there. Seriously, people. Number 16. Justin Roberts. Well done, Justin. Luke Skywalker returns. Oh, nice one. Falling to fear. Rey and BB-8. When Kylo was being a douche. Struck by the remote. Searching for Luke Skywalker. Battle against the Empire. Got something nice coming up here. Luke Skywalker's ambition. And then we've got... the Chewie. The Chewie foil. That's nice. And then... the Queen's futile efforts. Palpatine. What do we think, lads? Give me some feedback on these, or lads and ladettes. What do we think of these ones? I'm liking them. I'm actually really liking them. Spot 14. Clayton. Well done, mate. You get the Chewie. That's right, the Chewie. Yoda and the Emperor. Darth Vader's True Path. That's the old I'm Your Father. Lessons for Rey. The Great Ruse of Luke Skywalker. I love how they're all the films are in this, though. That's cool. Judgment of Kylo Ren. Replaying Anakin's Fall. And our next schematic is the TIE Fighter. Nice. And the green variant to be a Jedi. Nice. Oh no, oh mate, seriously, there should be a big stick of pink bubblegum in it. I totally agree with you. That is how I'm feeling with it as well. It would then give me the, I just, between this and the Kiss cards and the Indiana Jones ones, oh, back in the day. Spot 13, Matty Evans. He gets the schematic of the TIE Fighter. Galaxy Reborn. There we go. Han Solo's Icy Prison. Rescuing Han Solo. Nearing War's End. To Be a Jedi, the normal. Oh, upside down, Miss James. Tremor of the Force. And, oh, cool. Chewie. Chewie on your boot. Cool. And Anakin Skywalker steps up. Who's going to get the Chewie? The Chewie Illustrated. Spot on. Spot on, kids. Spot 5. Grant Anderson. Grant Anderson gets the Chewie. Well done, mate. Yeah, I agree. Agree, Troy. Definitely Raiders of the Lost Ark and stuff. Yeah. Anakin. Last duel on the Death Star. Last moment rescue. United against the Praetorian Guards. We're getting a few extras some now. Overlooking the Wasteland. Anakin's Dark Turn. Oh, that is nice. We have the foil Rey. And last duel on the Death Star. Do you notice that opposed to NBA and MLB and all that sort of stuff, I'm going okay with the pronunciations tonight, I would have thought. Don't need Jack here for this one. That is lovely. That is a really nice card. Someone's going to get that card right now. Who will it be now? Spot 24. Emily Broomhall gets the Rey. Looking to save Kylo Ren. One, Princess Leia's message, which I think we had in the green before. Come on, focus up. There we go. Same, I think we... Oh, in your own time. Thank you. Oh, Yoda's stunning assault. The Emperor's ploy. And our next sticker is the lovely Rey. Put that on your exercise books for school. And a silver variant of... Qui-Gon Jinn's fate. Who's getting that one? Spot 18. Kahn Riley gets the sticker of Rey. Ugh. Back into the light. Poor old Darth, not looking good. focus for me. There we go. Not looking great, is he? Running from the first order. We've got Luke joins the mission. Refuge on Bespin. Finn, resistance fighter. A new face. And we have this schematic of BB-8 with last moment rescue as the green variant. Exercise books. Spot 7. Matty Evans gets the schematic for BB-8. You remember that? You put your stickers on the exercise books on a TV week or whatever. That's taking us back, isn't it? A friend from the resistance. A friend. There we go. Diverting to Dantanui. Rescue from above. Han and Leia reunited. Chancellor Palpatine's revelation. Facing the darkness. And our next foil is the R2 of the D2. Nice. And a black variant. Here we go. Rey and the Force. What a beauty. What an absolute ring-a-ling dinger. 175 of 199. What a great pack. R2, D2. And the black variant, which I need to be careful because I don't want to scuff the corner. There we are, beautifully done. Beautifully done. Been doing this now for a while, haven't I? Who's getting that ripper of a pack? Spot 6, when LeBron was cool, Michael Kerr. Good work, Michael. First pack for the night. Now, I haven't seen a Jar Jar Binks. That's what's making this set all that much better. Reflections in the Force. Padme. Dream of a Better Life. We're getting a few different ones, or a few same ones here. So we'll snick through them. And our next. Aha. Nice. Illustrated. Oh, and another black. Losing the X-Wing. 114 to 199. Happy days. Going some. We've got a few numbered cards out of this. It's nice. Different, unusual. Sith Trooper. Spot 22, Phil Kirkwood gets his numbered variant there. Yeah, no, we're starting to get a... It's only a small set, so we're starting to get a few cover-ups. There's no point me rolling off what they are, because we've seen pretty much all of them. We then have the X-Wing Starfighter schematic. And the silver Ray. We've had the black, we've had the normal, now the silver. Spot numero uno. Justin Roberts. Well done, Justin. What have we got? 1, 2, 3, 4 packs left, and we technically still have a hit to go. Which is this pack? I can guarantee you it is this pack. Well, I won't guarantee it, but I'm fairly confident by the size of the card that's in the middle of it. But it could be a decoy. Back at the homestead. No, it's not a decoy. Future of the Resistance. Luke Skywalker was hasty departure. We'll just put that one down there. We've got Kylo Ren foil. And... and rescuing Han Solo green. Let's put those away, and then I'll show you the hit. Here it is. Oh, this looks... Oh! Oh, mate, who didn't quite make it through the end, but he's X-Wing Pilot Patch. Commemorative Patch. Snap Wexley. I just want to touch it, but I'm not going to because I hate it when breakers do that. The X-Wing Pilot Patch. Congratulations, you have received a commemorative patch card from S. May the Force be with you. Snap Wexley. That's cool. That is very cool. Now, I'm going to need a bigger sleeve, which I think I have got some here. Bear with me. Not, I need a bigger boat. I need a bigger sleeve. There we go. There it is. Beauty. That is cool. That is really, really cool. So the question is, who's going to get that really, really cool pack, which also had the Kylo Ren foil? The answer is spot number 15. Troy Barnes. Troy Barnes has hit the auto and the patch. Wow. If you don't mind, Mr. Barnes, go and buy a lotto ticket. It happens. It happens all the time. There we go. Home on Tatooine. Yeah. Seeking the Jedi Master. Yep, we've seen this. Yes, we've seen that. And we saw that. Oh, hello. Hang on. Hold the phone. Knight of Ren sticker. But we have an orange, which is numbered to 50, and it is number 1 of 50 with Luke Skywalker's hasty departure. 1 of 50. Wow. This is a hell of a box. Can I just say, this is a hell of a box. The amount of numbered cards and hits... Insane. Insane in the membrane. Who's still got a pack active? Have you? Because spot number 2, Mr. Gerard Vauxhall, takes home the 250 orange variant. Two packs to go. Let's see if we can hit another big one. Come on. See what we got. Jewel of the Fates. Yes, we've done this. Nah, nah, nah. Yes. 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 Yes, and our next one, which is very nice. Oh, that's a nice one. It's very nice for Kylo. And a green nearing the war's end. Beautiful. Beautiful. That is so intricate. Wow. Spot 12. Khan Riley. Khan on down. Nice work. Last pack, which is spot number 8. Who's got that? Michael Kerr. This is your pack, bruv. No need to mask around who's got what. This is yours, brother. Battle against the Empire. I think that might be a newie. That's the same. Ooh, Forbidden Union. We didn't have that before. Never Lose Faith. Attack on Tatooine. And our last hit is a foil. It is a Stormtrooper foil. And we also have a silver variant outside the Millennium Falcon. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Well, that's it, guys. I think that was a ripper of a box. I'd be very keen to get some more. I'd like to actually participate, to be honest to you. That's a hell of a box. I like them. They are nice cards. So, I think you'll find that when you get them in hand, they're actually nicer. And the old school feel makes them even better. Seriously, they are great. All right, well, congratulations, especially to Troy Barnes, who had a night out, the patch and the auto. But honestly, some of these cards look amazing. So I don't think anyone's going to be disappointed. I really don't. I think you'll find that these cards look outstanding. So, yeah, no, they're really good. They're really good. I want that one. All right, guys and gals and everyone in between, I'm going to go and tidy up here. I'm then going to, well, I'm going to go and get the NBA ready. So the hits can. We had an auto, which was first pack. Which, Jesus, I don't know where that is. Oh, no, that's not it. Jeez, you're killing me, Khan. Ah, there we go. There's the hit. There's the auto. Commander Lamia Darcy. And the relic. Which was the X-Wing pilot patch. They were the hits. Well, they were the big hits, but we had multiple numbered cards, which was pretty cool. All right, guys, I'm going to go and give you a quick peace out. I'm going to go and get the basketball happening, and we'll get on to that very soon. So I'll see you all soon. Peace out.